Today at Gulu West Police Station in Badege, Laibi, the suspected members of criminal gangs were paraded before local leaders and security officers. They were arrested last night in a joint operation by the police and army in Gulu City.
You can actually see that most of these people have relatives. There are few who may be homeless. So by having them here and taking them to court, whoever will be released, we will follow them up. And we are not going to stop, because the other thing is when they are taken to court, some of them are released because of certain circumstances, and again they come back. But for us, we are deciding we are going to arrest them. Every time we find them on the streets, we are going to arrest them.
David Mudong, the police spokesperson for Achua Region, says the suspects will be screened and later taken to court for prosecution.
We are going to make this a little bit routine. Because as you're aware, but there are many complaints coming around. These people are drug addicts. Some of them survive on Njaga. And of course, they do snatching of bags from the women, they snatch phones, they involve in burglary and theft, they break into people's houses, they even rape. And therefore, if we don't intervene on these concerns, then we as the security would have really relaxed behind. So the only way after this is to dispose them of through court. And of course, it is our humble prayers that court cooperates.
Brigadier General Boniba Moiseki of the UPDF 4th Division in Gulu says the joint operation should continue in order to have security in the city.
I'm going to hand over them. I've already briefed the RCC. And I'm handing over to the RCC so that the RCC takes over, they hand over to the court of law. The law must take its course. Now, you wanted me to take them to barracks? No, I can't. These are not soldiers.
Report by Cloud Omona for the news.